It was a day like any other, except different. When you live in a small town like this, you don't get too many cases worth solving. There's many reasons to get into this business, the money, the fame, the women, but I didn't want any of that. I just wanted to be rich, well-respected, heck, maybe even find myself abroad. Most importantly, to solve a real case, a real missing person's case.
Mister, please, you gotta help me find my dog. He's small and brown and furry all over. I miss him. He's my one and only, I tell you, my one and only.
Here's the thing. This is the 17th missing animal case in the past 2 hours. But I will promise you this. I will find your dog.
Gee, thanks, mister.
Hey, Jimmy, Oh, you have a customer. I just assumed this room would be empty, as always.
Gee, are you Mr. Solves It All?
Why, last time I checked, I am. Come here, let me tell you a little something about being a real detective, kiddo.
That's all I need. One case to prove myself as a true detective. I wouldn't be second place to this goody two-shoes Mr. Solves It All.
Determined. Be a man.
This man is the salt of the earth. And I am the slug that resides in it.
You basically have a tie, you just keep going.
Insults me every day knowing he gets the jobs I've been dreaming of since I was a child.
Here we go.
If only I had...
Hey, Jimmy!
Hey, friend.
It's always good to see you, Jimmy. You staying busy with those animal cases, huh?
Mr. Novak!
Miss Scarlet,
dry your tears.
What, another missing chimp in the science lab?
No, it's much worse. It's Phil.
Did he hurt you? Play with your heart like a little child plays with a toy heart? I never liked the man. I never liked him one bit.
No, he's missing.
Oh no, where is he?
We were working on a cure for eczema using animal DNA. It was gonna change the world. Silky smooth skin for everyone. When I returned to the lab this morning, there were broken beakers everywhere. He won't answer his phone, and he's just gone. He's gone, I tell ya.
Now you listen to me, Toots. I'm the best of the best in the business. I'm the greatest detective that's ever walked the face of the earth. Would you like a tissue? It's on the house. Now, I can find your man in a New York minute.
Now, James, he's a little bit unexperienced. A human case is too much for the poor boy. He wouldn't be able to handle that. I suggest you go with somebody like me, an expert to find your scientist lab partner.
No, I need someone that I can trust right now. And Jimmy has helped us find chimps in the past.
Well, I suggest you listen to me, Toots.
No, I suggest you listen to me.
Well, I suggest you listen to me.
Listen to me.
No, you listen
no,
to
you
me.
Listen
no,
to
you
me.
Listen to
no,
me.
You
no,
to
you
me.
Listen
no,
to
you
me.
Listen to me.
You listen to me!
Well, I think you should leave.
Okay, fine. I see how it is. If you want an amateur to do all the work for you, you put all your chips right on the underdog.
So you'll take the case?
Headed now to the scene of the last time someone saw Phil, the last time someone saw Phil.
Hey, who's this palooka?
Jimmy Novak, my boy.
Sorry, kid, but there's no missing animal cases in here.
Really?
because it looks like I have two pigs standing right in front of me.
Hey! No back! You either head doctor or you can end up in the loony bin acting like that!
Alright, stop ringing me around the rosy and let me in. I got a case to solve. Stinking gum bumpers.
Oh, well, you messed beyond giggle juice, Mr. Pet Detective. Go ahead, solve the case.
You know, if you look really hard in that mirror in there, you might find a turkey on the other side, staring back at you. Look real hard, you hear me?
Look for that turkey.
Now you're gonna end up in a wooden kimono.
You see that turkey yet?
You know, you couldn't solve a case if the case was solved for you.
You think he's... You think he found that turkey?
You know there's not an actual turkey in there, right?
I saw a turkey. I saw a turkey in there. I saw a turkey!
Talk about giving you the creeps. This place looked like it was ransacked. Lucky for me, I know how to keep my cool. Phil. Lost chimps, and now lost Phil. If only there were a barrel of Phils for me to look through. I would be able to find you, and this whole thing would be over. If only I could find one clue. All I see here is a knife with some blood on it, some hair, documents. This is all pointless. A torn up photograph. What is that, a phone number? Ugh. A glass with some lipstick. Wait, what's this? My first clue. Portside Pub.
Did you hear about the suffrage of women?
Golly, did I ever.
We are women, that's for sure, and we are suffering. There's gonna be a rally tomorrow, did you hear about it?
No, I didn't.
We should go. We should wear our best hats. Maybe we'll get the right to vote. Who knows? Don't know how I feel about voting, but I sure would like to be able to do it if I wanted to.
What can I get you?
I'll take a water on the rocks.
Whale's blowhole coming up. Here you go, Charlie.
Bartender, do you know a Pilsner?
A Pilsner? Can I interest you in one?
No, not the drink. The local scientist.
What's it to you? You a cop? Look, I don't know nothing about no one. But I do know if you want a Pilsner, we got the best in town, Mac. I swear, this thing will give you a zing and a pop and it just won't stop. Talking bang bang boogie, set up jump the boogie, to the rhythm of the boogie, the beat.
Yes! Yeah, I'll take one.
Oh, thank goodness. Maybe a quarter.
Keep the change.
Thanks.
It's pretty good.
So was the quarter. The Pilsner was one of Phil's favorites.
Phil was here!
Hey, I ain't talking to no cop.
Why I ought to? Tell me! 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 This just scared the poor boy to death.
I'll have what he's having.
Did you hear about the World War?
Another one?
I'm sorry, ladies. Do you happen to know a scientist, Phil Snur?
I know Phil. Phil's not...
Drunk as a skunk.
No one plays piano like you.
Do you happen to know a Phil Snur?
Phil? That's a name I haven't heard in a long time.
He's been kidnapped.
That doesn't sound like Phil.
Phil Snur. Do you know him?
Let me guess. Kidnapped?
Ha 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 ha
Hey, you! Wait! Hey! Stop right there! Hey!
Above your head, scumbag. Blast! Used all my bullets at the lab. Make a note. Buy more bullets at the gun store. Oh, geez. Nothing made sense. I was wandering the streets like I was wandering my mind. The collar brought me back to the missing mutt owners. They did have one thing in common. A missing mutt. Who was that mystery man last night? And what does Phil's kidnap have to do with these missing mutts?
Well, 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 look who it is. Fancy seeing you here. Aren't you supposed to be working on your case? Boy, what's the matter? Your lead's clamming up on you? Huh? Losing the scent of the trail?
Frank. Can I be frank?
Why, of course.
I think I might be in over my head, Frank.
Well, I know the feeling. Happens to the best of us.
This is supposed to be my big break. My case come true.
Tough break, Jimmy. Say, you know, I know how it feels to have something so close, something that you really, really want, but yeah, it's too big to get a firm grasp on it. I'm no stranger to that feeling. No, sir. You know, I never really wanted to be a detective.
You don't say.
This is just a part-time gig to get me where my destiny really calls. Do you know what my first job was before I came down from Scotland? It was a flea circus. Petticoat Lane. Really quite wonderful. We had a wee trapeze and a carousel. Carousel. Seesaw. It was all motorized, of course, but they would always say that you could see the fleas. Oh, can you see the fleas, Mommy? Can you see the fleas? Clown fleas, high wire fleas, fleas on parade. But I wanted to show them a different kind of circus. I wanted to show them something that was real, something that you could see and touch. And nothing devoid of merit. I'm talking about a circus with a real freak show, with crazy characters.
One where you could touch the freaks?
You're right, Jimmy. You're absolutely right. Creation is an act of sheer will. This was just a minor setback, but next time it will be flawless.
Huh?
Huh?
Well, that's a great dream.
Just give it some time. It'll come to you, sport. But if you want my 2 cents, it's a little weird that she trusts you so much.
Miss Scarlet?
Well, yes. If it's so important to her, how come she went with the second best detective in town? No offense.
What are you trying to say?
Well, it's nothing against you, kid. All I'm saying is, maybe she doesn't want to get caught. You know, 80% of crimes are done by somebody the victim knows. All I'm doing right now is trying to throw you a bone.
Hey,
Miss Scarlet.
Oh, Jimmy, you fartled me.
I have good news for you.
Oh, about Phil. Thank goodness.
More so, you have news for me.
Whatever do you mean?
Don't play coy with me.
Me? Coy?
I'm not to be made a fool of. Now tell me, what did you do to your science partner, hmm?
What?
Did you get rid of him to get all the fame?
No.
What did you do? Tell me.
No.
Tell me.
No.
Tell me.
It wasn't me, I swear.
Of course it wasn't you. Who did you hire to kidnap your own partner? Was it the McClanahan brothers? Gah! I've been racking my brain trying to figure out this case.
You wanted the fame, and you wanted the money.
From the eczema cure!
You wanted Phil out of the picture. That's why you had him kidnapped, and that's why you had the dogs kidnapped.
Dogs?
Yes, dogs. You needed their DNA for your cure. And ever since Phil's disappearance, missing dogs, 1 mile radius of one location. Your science lab!
But we didn't use dog DNA.
What? That's the man I chased at the bar. Miss Scarlet.
Phil? Thank goodness. Where have you been this whole time?
Some things happened to me.
Whatever it is, I don't care. I'm just glad you're back. Phil, are you okay?
Frank, what are you doing here?
How's it going, Jimmy? I thought that maybe you could use a hand.
Play with fire, you're gonna get burned. Doctor must have mixed up some of the chemicals to cure the eczema on his own. Am I right, darling?
Yes, he did have eczema. That's where his obsession started. It just doesn't make any sense. We were on the brink of finding the cure. He knew better.
Well, you know what they say, when you mess with spider DNA, things could get a little messy.
Yes. How did you know we used spider DNA?
I mean, lucky guess. I mean, look at him. Hey, careful with that dart, Jimmy. It has enough juice in it to take out 10 grown men.
Miss Scarlet, could you please call the authorities?
Don't even worry about it, Jimbo. I'll bag him and tag him myself. I'm a good pal.
You've been pretty busy this week, huh, Frank?
Hey, what's the meaning of this?
You were there!
Jimbo, you better be getting a new job because you need to make a lot of sense right now.
You mixed the DNA.
Creation is an act of sheer will.
You shot the people in the bar. Phil, was it?
Hey, 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 I ain't talking to no cop.
Why, I oughta?
Tell me! Tell me! Tell me!
I don't feel... That doesn't sound like Phil.
This was just a minor setback. Next time, it will be flawless.
You weren't trying to cover your tracks. You were trying to capture Phil.
Why in all the green earth would I do something like this?
For your freak show.
I'm talking about a circus with a real freak show.
That's why you're so adamant about taking the case. You wanted to pin it on Miss Scarlet and take Phil for your freak show.
All right, nobody move a muscle! Congratulations, Jimmy. You solved your first human case. But I'm out of here. I'm splitting town, you see? You'll never catch me alive, Jimmy. You'll never... Oh! No!
Well, let's take him to the clink now. Certainly looks like I caught myself a turkey. Yes, I did. Well, eyes up, Jimmy. Looks like you are number one in town. Now get in the car, dirtbag!
Oh, Phil, listen. You're gonna get out of here. You're gonna go on. You're gonna make lots of babies. You're gonna watch them grow. You're gonna die an old, old spider, warm in your web. No one's gonna take that from you. Not here, not tonight. Now go!
Phil! Phil! Why is he running, Miss Scarlet?
Because we have to chase him.
But he didn't do anything wrong.
Because he's the hero our town deserves. But not the one it needs right now. So we'll hunt him, because he can take it. Because he's not our hero. He's a silent guardian. A watchful protector. Spider-Man.